It has been more than 70 years since Denver's streetcars stopped operating, but one of the remnants is getting restored. This is the Downing Street trolley stop in the Wash Park neighborhood. For the next 3 weeks, volunteers will be out Thursday through Sunday doing work. History course staff will teach students from the Community College of Denver how to repair damaged wood, remove paint, repair benches, and more. Work is scheduled to finish in mid-November.